Thank you. I'm going to lose it. I do not wish this level upon any person, thing, anything. Nothing deserves this. I'm going to lose it. Hang on. This is... Whoever decided to hide those fish behind things so you couldn't do the fish sense on? Ooh, or well, just general cat sense? Isn't that the entire point of the cat sense? I feel sorry for any 3-year-old who played this and was trying to be a completionist. Little Jimmy's first completionist game. Makes him never want to touch a console again in his life, or just... game again in his life. He's too scarred about seeing fish everywhere and not being able to collect them because they're hidden behind chests that just give you damn bells. I've tried this. This is my 35th fucking attempt, and I have given up on trying to do this fast. I just want to find them. Please. Yes! 3 more. Oh, then I have to do it again. I have to do it again. Bell ones are respawning, and I really don't like that. Yeah, give me the reward. I don't... I just want to... the reward be a fish? Can it just be a fish? Please? For the love of all that is holy, just be a fish. Any type of fish. Oh my god. That's not awesome. I get drained. What does this take? Jesus Christ. I do all of this, and then they don't accept it, because it has the paraglider, because I can't reset it to get rid of it, so everyone should be able to run with it, but who knows, they could deny it, and I've wasted nearly a half hour, well, it's been 2 hours of my life so far. Fish, how did I miss that one? Wait a minute, that chest is already open. Why was that chest already open? Do the fish respawn? One more of each. The orb respawned on that one. I don't remember which ones had fish. I think just that one up there, and then the one underwater. Please, no. Do not make me go back under fucking water. Oh, screen god. Ooh, dig. So the person has to watch me struggle for this 22 minutes. If you are currently watching and you're like reviewing this to the moderator, I am sorry. You have to witness this game for this long of just trying to stay sane. I'm failing, but just watching the trying of this, I have to admire the willingness to do so. Dig. I just tried to wipe a smudge off my screen with my own glider. Chests aren't way further out than I expect. Good test, just. No. Thank God. God, I am terrible. Have them play this game and tell them 100% it. This is made for 3-year-olds. I can't tell if that's talking bad about the game design or just my lack of awareness. Probably a mix of both. Islands. I think I've already dug this one up like 3 times. Who knows, maybe this time it contains a fish. I don't know if it's random. Part is, it is actually fun to move in this level. Should I, like, bounce launch him? Gave me a fish. Sure. Fish for me. Respawn. Fun.